Heyo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Breath of Fire. It's like, jeez, how was I supposed to know that's a stairway down. Suede cap. I mean, suede chest plate. Visor. Okay, so I got the visor. A trap triggered a sprawling. Trap. Take antidote. You have no reason to be in my castle. Get out. Slimeless humans, you think you could drive me out? Go ahead and try. I'm gonna enjoy some Cheez-Its. Okay, gotta use an item now. Herb. Alright, use it at the right time. Okay, I'll battle the rest of the way. Bronx seems all right. What the fuck? I thought the frog was defeated. Ooh, I underestimate your strength, warrior. Reach level 7. in level 8. Alright. The foul air is filtering out and fresh air is coming into the castle. Now to claim my reward. 150 GP. Take an herb. Man, could this guy's walk cycle be any slower? Even we have a run button in Secret of Mana. Okay, so I'm over 1000 G's. Even though I enjoyed myself a little, but that doesn't excuse the developers for making the stairway downstairs look a little... make them look not like a stairway down. I mean, they look like pillars, so... If anyone plays this for the first time and think that the stairway down is a pillar, I don't blame you. You defeat the monsters. You're not a false hero. Who are you? That scar. It looks familiar. Yeah, I'm Harry Potter. What a shocker. The dark dragons must have the quake control. There is a hidden palace in the denied dungeon. Find the quake control. Please go there and put an end to these quakes. I don't know what the F they're talking about here. Yeah, here's what I should have done is, as soon as I leave the castle, I should have gone and saved game. What was I thinking? There's a hidden palace in the night dungeon. When the enemy forces are resting, so what is this town I'm in? I thought the town I'm in is Nanai. They say to do sneak in at night. So that's what the day and night settings were for. Lights are on, but nobody's home. Okay, so I took a strength potion. Who goes there? What? I didn't even want to talk to this guy, and he still catches me. So I get how this works here. Take another 150G. Want some booze? Looks like you can't access the item shop. Another generic house. What? I can't even go inside that weapon shop? Long sword, iron rapier. I don't have enough for a long sword. Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.